Spatula, and it makes 10 minutes. preserves, the bourbon or rum, and lemon juice, and you shake to combine. Then you strain into a glass filled with ice, top off with ginger beer, and garnish with fresh figs and thyme, and then drink it. That sounds so, so good. I might have to get the stuff to make that. Although I don't know where I would get thick preserves, but maybe I could go to like an artisanal market or something. teaspoon cardamom. I don't really like that spice, but spiced sugar topping is a cup of granulated sugar, a teaspoon of cinnamon powder, half teaspoon nutmeg powder, half teaspoon cardamom, and half cup of butter unsalted and melted. The instructions say recipes, if you've been baking or doing just some